Welcome back, everybody, to the rainy, rainy Midwest horizon. Here at apartment simulator 19, I got that all backwards. Like, what is going on here? I forgot I had the time fast forward, which I'm going to slow down for a second. I want to see where everything's at. I'm getting back under this right here real quick. Ooh, it rains cold. Let's look at something, folks. Let's just go in here real quick. This temperature supposed to be 61 for cotton when we plant. It's still showing blue while all the rest of it's showing white. Supposed to plant some today. This should be the ninth day. But I think I'm going to wait and plant tomorrow. Since it's raining today, I know it'll be too wet. So, yeah, we're going to plant tomorrow. And right here, look, today, all day long, there's nothing but rain. Wednesday, it's got a chance of rain. A couple of different times during the day. Thursday is rain. Friday and Saturday is sunshine. I don't know if it's going to get dried out where we can plant again or not. So, as soon as I can, we're going to plant, but... Yeah, I should have went ahead and planted, but I figured it would be bad timing. Well, I guess my timing was bad anyway. Well, anyway, let's run over here to the sheeps. I'm going to jump this fence here. Watch out for the barbed wire, because it really hurts. Woo-hoo! Jump over. I wish I could jump like that in real life. I think their water is... the trough should fill up with it raining. So I'm not... I hate that autosave. But anyway, we are getting some weeds in our fields, but I guess we're going to have to live with it because it is this... It's too wet. Our sheep's water is down to 213. I want to write that down and see if it gets more or less in it. And hopefully... Hopefully I do good on that. I don't know if I will or not. I usually forget the things I do. I'm going to write it down right now if y'all don't mind. 100% cleanliness. That's good. We are... I'm on pen right. Don't you just hate it when you get a pen? It starts writing good and all of a sudden it just stops like on a second later. Alright, water is at 213. And food is at 800 liters even. And I'm going to put sheep. Just so I won't forget. And, yeah. No, it's all cultivating and planting right now on the missions. So, folks, there's nothing really I can do except try to stay dry. Oh, my phone always knows when I'm recording. So far, our wool is doing pretty good. If that was all, I should have put down one crate at a time because that would have been enough to fill a crate or two. Anyway, let's get in this. I cleaned them last night, so they should be good for a little bit. They're gone. All right. So our three little grass bales, if you go back in a video or two, I had them in here. Actually, I had them somewhere right here, and I put them right here. And they're gone. Oh, well. At least now I know grass will not keep. We know that for sure. I love this John Deere skid steer. It's really helping out a lot cleaning and stuff. Go out this door. Ah! Get out before it closes on me. Let's go over here. See, these are not going to disappear. I know y'all probably like, oh no, I need to change that. I need this. Y'all probably like, I should believe we get it. We get it already. See, right here, it won't register. Because they're invisible right now. on the auto load, and it's not like they're not there. So those shouldn't disappear. I know that's not, chainsaw. I know it's not realistic doing it that way, but hey. Hey, we need some hay, don't we? Okay, enough with the jokes. I want to put the stretcher under the shed. Not that it needs to be, but... Did I unhook the bright one? Yeah. Nope, I didn't. My tractor symbol thing is gone for some reason. I use the teleport mod a lot off screen, and it really has issues when you do it, because sometimes your equipment won't fill up, sometimes your symbols won't show. It is just a terrible thing. But folks, I'm not going to drag this out. You know I need to. I need to get that tractor in here, but do I have room? I'm going to try. So I'm going to... I don't think the wing's going to... Anyway, I'm going to try to get my words out. Is that going to fit? Oh. Oh. Real life it wouldn't, but... Oh, I'm hitting the tank. Don't hit the tank. Just trying to get in here just enough to close the doors. I'm going to fast forward time, but I'm not going to... Ah! I forgot it was a sliding door. Or, I mean, I thought it was a sliding door, not a roll-down door. But anyway, I'm going to do a jump cut here and bring y'all back when it's not raining. Okay? Yeah. Be back in a second for y'all. I don't know when it's going to be for me. Be right back. All right, everybody. Y'all probably like, darn, the shop's getting full. Been doing some work. It's almost 11 o'clock. I've been washing all the tractors off as I bring them in, trying to put them away, stuff like that. Trying to get organized while it's raining. It hasn't let up yet. And I'm like, come on now. So I decided to go ahead and make something of the day. So we got the two 4640s parked. We got our high boy here, the 45R, whatever it's called. Chrome mower and the loader wagon. And I moved the trailers over here. Still got room to walk down through here. And still can get to the desk, workbench and stuff. Car lift, which is too small for anything we got. Moved the buggy down there. Going to put some stuff here, down through here. Trying to put all the tractors over there on that side. And the ones that's hooked to something that we're going to use a lot on this side, so... we're going to be using that not anytime soon, so. But I still got two big tractors out there and the field cultivators and the chisel plow. Got to find a place to put them. Let's go around here real quick. I'll put the small three-point hitch cultivators over here for you. It's a good spot. Sorry about that, folks. By the time I got talking, Joiner Fire Department got paged out for something to call. Some kind of call. Sounded like a fire. Anyway, this thing's got some stuff in it. I did pull some fertilizer out of it, what I had, but wasn't too much. I still got these two big boys to go. I'm going to put them some... Oh, I was going to show you this other shot real quick. And our diesel tank's been working too. I do have a few tractors that I gotta fill up, but not today while it's raining. Kind of unhooked the trucks, parked them here so we can go through them. Work truck. The two Chevys are back here. And just dropped the trailers here. And yeah, just trying to get it organized, folks. So I'll meet you back here and do this a little bit longer. I'm going to do some more stuff and then everything and see how long this daggum rain's going to last. And I'll meet you back here in a second. All right, folks, it's still raining. And it looks like it's trying to come through the shed now. But we got everything in here. Got the doors closed. Big boys did fit, no problem. So everything's in here. Let's go to next door, check it out. I'll open this and close it real fast. But I guess that's going to be it, because it's going to keep on raining for a while. So yeah, I appreciate y'all coming out, folks. And I love each and every one of y'all. I fit through this door. I get it closed back. Come on, close back. And I just want to thank y'all for everything. And y'all already seen what was in here. I didn't put that extra. I just closed the doors. That's all I did. But yeah, thank y'all for coming out. And I will see y'all in the next episode here on Rainy Midwest Horizon. Folks, y'all have a great day, a blessed day, and I will see y'all later. Bye.